Why the fuck are romantic relationships so hard? I mean, it shouldn't be this damn difficult to be with someone. I'm a dating coach and I'm struggling. What kind of shit is that? And I know it's not just me, because the people in my life have it just as bad. My close friend Robin got so fed up with guys that she just dates for the hell of it and to get hers. She tries so hard not to get attached, even though she pretty much always does. And then there is our friend Nina, who is dating my brother, who can't seem to get past his emotionally abusive ex and is carrying the baggage of that relationship into theirs, not to mention causing all kinds of drama involving one of our close female friends. I don't even want to get started on that. And then there's me. I just lost my damn job at a popular radio station because I'm supposed to be this love expert, but my perfect fiance just had a very public affair. So, after all of this, I ask myself, why even give love a chance?